Hey guys, this is Kapoor here, back again with another video, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can fix the heating issue in Micromax YU Yureka. So as you guys all know, the Yureka heats a lot while gaming. So if you game for about 20 to 30 minutes, you have to give your Yureka a break. It will heat up to 50 degrees Celsius, which is not acceptable at all. So in this video I'm going to show you a quick fix how you can fix this issue without any special permissions, without any root access. So first of all, what you have to do is to just go to your phone settings. On the top right corner you will see a search box. Just click on that and type performance, and you will see a performance tab. Just click on that. It's a hidden setting, so you will see a warning. Just click on OK and click on processor and set the minimum CPU frequency to 400 MHz and set the maximum CPU frequency to 1420 MHz and CPU governor type, set it to on demand and click on set on boot and just reboot your Yureka. Now it will not heat that much. It will still heat, but up to 35 to 38 degrees Celsius. And tell me in the comment section that if this trick worked for you or not. If you want to see more Yureka videos, then please subscribe to my channel. And if this trick still didn't work for you, what you can try is to just update your phone software or factory reset your phone. So thanks for watching. This is Jacob signing off.